Respected principal, teacher, and all my dear friends, good morning to all. As you all know, today 19 June, our state celebrates Reading Day. Happy Reading Day to all my friends who love letters. We celebrate Reading Day as the death anniversary of P.N. Panicker, the father of library movement. He established libraries all over the Kerala. He put forward, let's grow by reading. We can think and gain wisdom. The slogan is still relevant. Why is reading important? It is important because it is the habit that can make you a good person. Books not only inspire us, but they also provide knowledge. Reading keeps us connected with the outside world. It enriches and expands our vocabulary and develops the skill of concentration. Reading gives us entertainment. Novel, short story, poem, travelogue, and even comics entertain our mind. It helps us to relax. It's true that we are locked in our home due to COVID-19, but this is the best time to open to the wonderful world of books. So, my dear friends, we must all read on a daily basis at least 30 minutes to enjoy and to derive the maximum benefit from it. Come, read and enjoy the world of knowledge. Thank you.